Northeastern trying to go one-on-one against Mayberry. Left-handed hook on the way, no good. Offensive rebound by him, off glass, no good. Rebound is tipped and controlled by Stewart. All for the three from the top of the key is good. I think they're going to call that a two as their foot was on the line. Nonetheless, offensive rebound created that opportunity. Wing passes to Moran. Pump fake gets in the lane. Elbow jumper on the way is good again. And Taylor Moran is in the double figures, 11 points in the first half.
Yeah, good start already from Moran. 5 of 9 from the field, 1 of 2 from downtown
by Kirkhoff. 9 on the shot clock. Moran dribbles, gets in the lane, scoop shot up and good, and Moran is good again. And the Terriers have their largest lead of the game at 29-21. Terriers try to come off the screen as Cap Briggs feeds the post. Allie Hinton, right-handed hook over Robinson and scores. Good move by Allie Hinton, and she gets her first field goal of the game and has 4. Stewart catches a full-court pass by Moran, but passes immediately back. Moran will pull up for 3, front iron, gets the roll off the rim, and good. Kaylin Moran with 16 first-half points, and the Terriers are up 42-12 for pressure. Alex Young slashes and gets the basket and the foul. Impressive move by Alex Young going to the basket, tip off the clock. Shot on the way, no good, well short, as the Terriers put together their most impressive first half by far of the season. Lead Northeastern 50-20. Wilson trying to go one-on-one against Briggs, but will pull out. Pacoda 3 in transition is good, and Northeastern has hit their first timely three-pointer of the game, and this 23-point halftime lead has been cut to 12. Hit many outside shots in the second half. Moran, left-handed scoop shot goes, another big shot by the freshman, and the lead is back to 14. 59-45. Chip in his lead, but is thrown away, intercepted by Alford. One-on-one against Conroy, gets the layup to go, and a foul. A huge change of momentum there as Alford pushes the lead back up to 9 and has a chance to make it 10 off. Kick out Cannon, 3 on the way from the left wing. That's good! But this game has become out of control here in the second half, and the lead is back down to 4 with a minute to go. Hinton sets herself at the line. Second free throw is good, and the lead is back up to 6, 82-76. Running clock now, 37 seconds. Long three is on the way. Front rim, no good, and the clock runs out.